GodKitten again. I made some rice, Mexican rice. But the thing is, I found some takeout that was heated, and it was fresh. And somehow I found at least like 4 boxes of them. Like, see? I found like 4 boxes or whatever at downtown, randomly on some porch or whatever. Not porch, but like it was in front of a building, and it was abandoned. And I'm just like, what is this randomly doing here, all this food? So I grabbed the food and thought it was gonna be for my cats, but then I found out it was super fresh. I thought maybe I'll heat it up and stuff, and so far it's really good. But I changed this up a bit. Yeah. I made it super yellow using turmeric. I used pepper. I used Italian seasonings, parsley flakes. You know, I love pepper. I love pepper. So, like, I love Italian seasoning. Love using it for my rice and stuff. But so far, I love my rice, and I added some lime to it, you know, and gave it that sweet taste. I'm going to make the beans now. I plan to feed more of my cats. But if there's any, like, more random food in the streets, I will grab it, and I will turn it into some cuisine or some shit. Oh, you know what I mean? Because the heat kills the bacteria, so it saves me money. I appreciate what people do to keep me alive. So far, this is really good. Daniel said he liked my rice, so I'm happy. He likes milk and pecan pie. Weird combo, but not really. He's a sweet guy. I'm going to prepare to make coffee because I don't really drink coffee all the time, but it's nice to drink coffee. But it does dry out your skin, so it's good to moisturize your skin, which I need to do that. And strawberries aren't really looking good so far. It's getting all moldy and shit, so I'm gonna have to try and make something out of that. Take the mold out of some shit, I don't fucking know. Like, throw the moldy ones away. My haircut is whack, but, you know, I'm cute, so, yeah. That was all for today. If I'm done with the beans, I will share with you my beans, or whatever. So far, this was about how I made the rice with the seasonings.